EA Sports. It's in the game. That was the perfect call out there. Once he got the block, he made a move, and he was headed to the end zone.
And now we get a peek at some of the top players here for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup. Brandon Gaud and Charles Davis ready to go. We hope you're ready to go at the controls. Let's play. Here's the kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from the Superdome. Fields this way up at the 17. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33.
Inside. Yeah, this.
Right to the air is Rodgers. Trying to find Kupp, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Micah Hyde. And the Texans will have solid field position here as they take over at their 45-yard line. Not something you see very often from a quarterback of his caliber, an opening drive interception.
Oh, there's no doubt in my mind that even he's surprised at how that one played out. But we know this guy. It's not going to stop him from continuing to fire as this game goes along. Probably give a little nod of respect across the field for that one and let him know he'll be back the very next series.
So good starting field position for him here as they come up first and 10 at the 45. So after the INT, it's Rodgers. Incomplete.
Oh, man, for him to be that wide open and drop it. Sometimes you have just too much time on your hands, right? You end up thinking way too much, and your hands get shaky.
And yes, he's a tight end, but that's a catch he should have made.
Jumbo!
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10.
Go to 50. Hey, you block over here. Easy. All right.
To throw, it's Rodgers. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Man coverage is certainly a staple of their defense, and it's built for plays like that, forcing that incompletion.
Check 30! Check 30! Go to 50! Box it, box it, box it, box it! Jim, Jim! Yeah, this.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Forced out to his left. And he'll just toss it away. So he throws it away, and that brings up fourth down.
Well, I'm quite sure that they envisioned a much better start to this game when they practiced all week. But they failed on that third down play. That brings up fourth down, and they'll probably have to punt it away.
John Wright! Jim, Jim! Hey, 88, 88, 88. John Wright!
They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. That's to his running back, complete. And he's not able to get away. He is stopped well short of a first down. Boy, a real head scratcher there. options as far as who to throw to on that play. Who am I to say this, but I'm not sure he made the right decision.
Well, the window of opportunity is always 26. Going to be small in the NFL. That's why those quarterbacks who make quick decisions and have quick releases have the most success in this league.
Under pressure, and the Texans able to get in there for the sack. The corner blitz gets him that time as he goes down for a short loss.
Not an easy spot here. They'll be in search of 13 yards to try to pick up the first.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. And pressure coming, and they got him once again. And now the Texans are going to stop it as they signal for a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. On fourth down, A.J. Cole comes on to punt. Back deep is Tyreek Hill. And he gets it away, a directional kick going toward the sideline. And no return here. Where will they spot it? They say just outside the 20-yard line. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive.
Jumbo! Get 300! Get 300! Boom, boom! Inside! Right now, you got 58. Jumbo!
Rodgers now on first down. Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down.
Go to 50. Hey, you block over here. Take 30. Five.
Throwing now is Rodgers. A quick throw, but incomplete.
Well, so far in this drive, they've done some good work. They forced incompletions on first and second down, bring up third and 10. That brings up the big question. Do they bring pressure, or do they play coverage on this down?
Hey, 88. Lance, go to 50. Next one. We are going.
Rodgers now to throw. Can't get away, and he's taken down. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game. Here's Tommy Townsend on to punt. It's a 42-yard punt. They keep him to just a yard on the return. And it'll be Raiders football first and 10. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And partner, I know so far, we're still in the first half, but you love this game as a defensive guy. 0-0. We'll see if the offense can get going on this drive.
Well, you know how they talk about music to your ears? How about what it does for your eyes when you watch something like this, right, where these teams are locked in and going at it, no points going up on the scoreboard. I'm loving it. You're exactly right.
Well, switch over, though, to an offensive mindset for a moment. What do they need to do here to get on track and get some points?
Well, I think a couple of ways. Number one, you pull out something that maybe they haven't seen before. Coaches always talk about unscouted looks. Maybe you give them something that they haven't seen on tape, and now you shock them that way. The second, run your basic playbook, but run it so well that you give your skill position guys a chance to make big plays individually.
They'll run with a longtime Buccaneer. It's Mike Alston. And a short pickup there down to about the 9. Just a gain of a yard there, and now it'll be third down. They'll come to the line, needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. Rodgers looking to throw on third and 2. And this is caught. Touchdown, Raiders. Cooper Kupp, a 9-yard touchdown grab. And the Raiders will claim the early lead as they're on the board first here tonight. Tucker with the extra point, and that makes the score 7-0. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. Still in the
first half, but this offense has struggled. Haven't really been able to get 26. Anything going, not only in the points category, but in the yards category. We'll see if they can do better here on this drive.
And Rodgers is going to go down. He's sacked.
Got to imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18.
Get 300. Inside.
Now it's Rodgers. And mark him down way up close to the 40 of the 39. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10.
Jump out! Go to 50. Hey, you block over here. Take 30.
To throw is Rodgers. Man open, that's Marquez Valdez-Scantling. And he'll be taken down across the 50 at the 45
over,
in enemy
over,
territory.
Over 50. Hey, 88. Zip.
Rodgers now on first down. And he's got this to Jefferson. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially.
Hey, take 26.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first
26.
And 10.
First and 10 at the 16-yard line.
Go over here.
Into the red zone. It's Rodgers. And that is caught. Touchdown, Texans. Tyreek Hill, a 16-yard touchdown.
And the Texans are an extra point away from drawing level. Extra point by Butker is on target.
And we are tied at 7. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here right at the 30-yard line. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. This drive here beginning probably with a pair of motivated groups. Remember the offense scored a touchdown on their last time out, looking to repeat that in Charles's defense. They were very frustrated after giving up 6 the last time on the field.
And frankly, it's just a battle of wills in a lot of ways because you know they're both motivated, they both game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me, it just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up and assert its will over the other.
From the 35 on second down, Rodgers. He's going to find Jefferson open downfield. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
Get 300. Hey, take 26.
And the Raider first down. First and 10 at the 27-yard line.
Back north.
On first down, Rodgers. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. So three plays already first and goal, and they are wasting little time. And they'll run here with all stop. And he'll be stopped just outside the 5 at the 6. Give him 3 on the gain there, second and goal.
A good solid gain there on first down, but the defense has to be happy they didn't let it pop for anything bigger.
At the Texans' 6-yard line.
The 6-yard line, the line of scrimmage on second and goal. From the gun to give to Mixon, and a minuscule gain of maybe a yard from the 6 to the 5.
His path became similar to almost running a stretch play, didn't it? Trying to find a crease, anywhere to put his foot in the ground and cut back. It just never materialized.
And the hole closes quickly here. He can fight only to about the 4. Now the Texans will use one of their 2 remaining timeouts as
stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime. Tucker's kick is good. So a long drive gets him down inside the five, but ultimately they settle for just the field goal.
And I have to think that if maybe they were a yard closer, that would have made their decision tougher, and I think they likely would have gone for it. But in this situation, they just decided to take the three, and I think it was a smart move.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And with it trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get into field goal range. They take a shot downfield there, but it winds up falling incomplete.
Well, partner, they're not content to run this one out as we head towards the half, trying to hit a big chunk play right there and add to their score.
Now, this is a confident group. At the very least, they're thinking field goal.
Yeah, I don't blame them one bit. I don't think you sit on the ball going into the half when you have a chance to put some more points on the board.
Hey, Black.
To throw again on second down. Rodgers. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions.
Go to the right! Jump out! Go to 50. Hey, you block over here. Jim!
Throwing is Rodgers. He finds his man complete. That's Gonzalez. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. He's got his first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down.
Go to 50. Hey, you block over here. Take 30.
Rodgers to throw once more. This pass out wide to Hall. Now a signal and a timeout call as it comes with 9 seconds to go in this first half of play.
Jump out! Go to 50. Hey, 88. Over.
On first and 10, here's Rodgers. And down he goes, brought down a Raider sack. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter. The Texans down on the scoreboard, but they do get the first crack here as we are back underway in the second half. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive.
Charles, it'll be interesting to see what adjustments this offense made in the locker room. Haven't really been able to get anything going offensively, virtually nothing in the ground attack either. So certainly something has to change here in quarter three.
And I'm pretty sure their friends from the defensive side of the ball told them exactly that, because those guys, the stop troops, they've been playing pretty well. They've kept them around in this game. Now they've got some time. The running game struggled in the first half. Opposition knows how to focus on defending the pass here. They can re-energize that ground game and maybe open things up for a comeback here in this half.
Now this one complete downfield on the left side. Touchdown! Tyreek Hill, his second touchdown of the night. And the Texans come right out of the locker room and score here in the opening minute of the third quarter. Extra point by Butker is on target, and the lead is now 14-10. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And he is out of bounds as they'll start up past the 30. The Raider offense set to get this drive started.
Hey,
Charles, it feels like they're set up for a good second half here. Came out of the locker room, this offense, they've got an opportunity right now to take that lead right back.
Yeah, and it feels like you're going back and forth almost a little bit like a tennis match, right? And we're just letting you know, our heads just keep moving. Which side has it? Which side's going to score? How are they going to go out doing it? A little bit of a challenge for each side trying to match each other. The goal is certainly to try and make a big play happen and climb back into this game, but you have to be careful. If you overdo it, you could turn it over and hurt your team.
50. Down 300. Down 300. Box it, box it, box it. Inside. Jam, jam.
Now Rodgers. Man open, it's Kopp. He's got it. He's got this to the 30 before being taken down. Might want to remember that third down play, 37 yards. So the big play has him all the way down to the 30 now for first and 10.
Hey, Mike, jump out!
Rodgers gonna throw. And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Another carry here for the fullback Allstott. And trying to push forward, but he is going to be stuffed up in the backfield. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down.
Hey, take 26. Go to 50. Hey, you take 30.
Now Rodgers. And a quick throw here, that's complete. They'll get this halfway home from the 8 to the 4 on a gain of 4.
I wouldn't be surprised to see the next step in utilizing this position is to actually utilize more of the scat back in this spot. Because we saw the catch there, right? He made it. He's a bigger, stronger guy. Maybe not quite as elusive as maybe someone else you would put in.
Yeah, didn't get the big yardage 26. Here. You might out of a smaller
back. 26. 26. Back north.
Rodgers now on third and goal. And oh, it'll be intercepted. And the Texans are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line.
Brandon, I'm not going to tell him that you called him old in our pregame meeting, but this guy has been around a long time. There's a trick in the book. He knows it. He probably even wrote a few chapters. And this is what he's always had. And that's a nose for the football. He's able to come away here with the interception.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers. Able to get away. Now he'll let it go deep over the middle. He's got a man complete. And he's going to be taken down right at the 40-yard line. So here's a first and 10 now in Raider territory. Right at the 40.
Inside. Jump out. Box it, box it, box it, box it.
Here's Rodgers to throw. Oh, this is intercepted, intended for Hill. Picked up by Javon Holland. And the Raiders are going to get the football here at their own 40-yard line. That throw, Charles, over the middle of the field, and a few too many bodies in there got picked.
That's a normal situation, too, isn't it? No matter how hard you try and spread the field sometimes, there's always going to be a traffic jam, it feels like, towards the middle. And if there's any type of...
And he's going to go down. The Texans come at him and able to bring him to the ground. The corner blitz pays off there as they sack him for a loss of 5. Assume this defense will be charging again here. It's second and 15.
Inside.
To throw, it's Rodgers. He gets this in the hands of Mixon. And he'll be taken down at the 46-yard line. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. As big of a play as we've had in this one so far. This is third and 3.
88.
Here's Rodgers. It's caught. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Well, this is where an offense needs to show what it's made of, and in fact, where a quarterback needs to show what he's made of, trying to engineer a fourth quarter comeback.
down near the goal line, you need to start enlisting the help of all 11 guys on the defense. And that's a nice job there by the cornerback, squaring his shoulders and coming in to make the tackle.
So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. Mixon again. And Mixon is going to get in for a Raider touchdown. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Raiders have taken a fourth quarter lead. Tucker able to connect on the extra point. And it's now 17-14. Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. We certainly have a good one on our hands. They're trailing after that last touchdown, but now a chance for this offense to try to snag that lead right back here in the fourth quarter. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And that will be incomplete. Would have been a big hitter if they had connected. Instead, it's second down. So the incompletion, and now it's second and 10 again from the 25-yard line.
Back north.
Looking to throw. Rodgers. And check down, complete to Hall. And he'll be out of bounds right at the 40. 15 yards, the Texans pick up the first down.
Jump out! Scan 300. Inside.
Back to throw. Rodgers. There's Hall bringing in another one. So 5 yards here, 5 on the play. And that will bring up second down.
Jump out! Go to 50. Hey, you block over here. Take 30.
Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. Less than 2 to play with just a field goal separating these two sides. So it's Texans football as we welcome you back. They come up now 3rd and 5 following the incomplete pass.
Easy. Go to 50. Kelly. Don't let Kelly. Hey, 88. Jeff.
Now Rodgers. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down.
Hey, 88 and 26. Come. Hey, take 26.
Now the Texans will burn the first of their timeouts, as they'll get it with just over 90 seconds to go in the ball game.
Back north. Go to 50. Stay right. Lance. Yeah, this. Go right.
Now Rodgers, gotta have this one. He's gonna let it fly. It's caught at the 10. Touchdown, Houston. Marquez Valdez Scantling, 63 yards. And the Texans use the defensive breakdown to take the lead away here in the fourth. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that will make this a 4-point game. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And a short kick taken at about the 16. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape up past the 30. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. For this offense, Charles, remember the last time they were out here, marched it nearly the full length of the football field, and a lot of the attack went through the air, so now they're seeing if they can duplicate that performance.
Okay, if I show my age a little bit, partner, because I can hear my high school coach, John Ford. I can hear his voice in my head. Laddie, when you put the ball in the air, 3 things can happen, and 2 of them are bad. The
officials kind of looking at each other, but they'll say there was a receiver in the area, so no penalty, just an incomplete pass.
Over. Jam, jam. Go to 50. Hey, you block over here.
To throw is Rodgers.
And the timing a bit off that time as that one falls to the ground.
Back-to-back incompletions, but we know this is definitely four-down territory. Time not on their side.
Hey, stick 26.
I don't think they want to try and get the first down in two installments. I think they got to go and get it right here, right now.
26.
Rodgers to throw. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. Now the Raiders going to go ahead and use the second of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 seconds to go in the game. Back to throw. And he's left with no option here but to throw it away.
Limited time left on the clock after that incompletion. So I think both sides are going to savor every second to prepare before the next snap. Because once the ball's in motion, it may be a nonstop push to finish this drive off. Everyone better be on the same page right now, because I think they're going to try to get several plays off in quick succession if they can.
They're trying to keep the drive going. This will be play number 8. It's 3rd and 2. They'll look to throw. Oh, they would have gotten the conversion if he could hold on. Instead, the drop means it'll be 4th down.
With that incompletion, reality is staring them right in the face. This entire game is down to the next snap.
Rodgers to throw for it on 4th. And Rodgers intercepted a 3rd time. And the Texans have just about sewn